Inside the gates. Settles down, and they're off for the running of the Lieutenant Colonel Gaunt Memorial Cup. And it's Harlequin from African Emperor. Speedock was on the outside, trailing about 3 deep off the fence. Right behind there is Dreamstar with in between runners is Zark. Then comes the other runners of Golden Bow, Perfect Legacy. Blue Blazer is slightly dropping back, is in the third last position. Gypsy comes to next, Tamra towards the rail side. Back to the leader, and the Speedock, just the leader from Dreamstar, Perfect Legacy, Harlequin. And one of the outset who was trailing about 5 wide off the fence, drifting out of the straight course, and in fact trailing about 8 wide off the fence is Zar. Then comes African Emperor, then comes the other runners of Gypsy. Golden Bow comes to next, Blue Blazer, Tamra is a close last. They begin to negotiate the Benin straightener for the final run, and Speedock is the one, comes along fast, close to about a length in front of Harlequin. Dreamstar has been produced on the outside, African Emperor been produced on the outside, even more wide on the outside is Gypsy. But inside the final 200 meters, Speedock just in a tap or so, now quickening well, close to about 2 in front of Harlequin. African Emperor, they are being followed by Golden Bow. Tamra taking the shortest way through, but it's Speedock still the leader by about 2 in front, and is going to win the Lieutenant Colonel Gaunt Memorial Cup from Harlequin. African Emperor and Tamra fighting for the minor placings. Gypsy comes in a Blue Blazer for the back of Perfect Legacy, Golden Bow and Dreamstar, and in fact stop galloping at the 100 meters is Zar.
Your attention please. The tote favorite for the 6th race is horse number 7, African Emperor.
Mr. K. Jayaram, member of the managing committee of the Bangalore Turf Club Limited, will present the Lieutenant Colonel Gaunt Memorial Cup, won by Speedock, owned by Mr. M. H. Amarnath, Mr. P. S. Ranganathan, and Mr. Warren Singh. The trophy been received by Mr. P. S. Ranganathan. Trained by Mr. Warren Singh. And ridden by jockey Ehsan Qureshi.